So we are certainly well known for packaging, distribution and the labeling services for clinical trial supplies, as well as for the storage capabilities. Over the past few years, we have added other capabilities that, such as the blinding of devices, special blinding technologies, and new state-of-the-art equipment for microdosing of APIs and API blends.
The line 3 you have seen is permanently installed in a cabin which can be adjusted between 2 to 8 degrees Celsius, or we can run in ambient. The equipment which is used for the smaller volumes to be produced is a mobile equipment. And that system will be moved in case of temperature changes from a 2 to 8 cabin to an ambient cabin.
So the vial would actually never leave the 2 to 8 environment as long as it remains at Fisher. It would leave the 2 to 8 environment only upon offloading the truck that would come and pick it up. So there is really no time out of environment between the time it arrives at Fisher Basel and it leaves the facility again.
Basel is very innovative and advanced when it comes to automation and technological development. For example, what is unique in Basel is that we do fully automated over-encapsulation and that we are also able to manage the manufacturing of inhalation capsules and the microdosing, high-speed microdosing of API blends. This is unique. We have all type of customers, from small emerging companies, small spin-offs who have just an idea and one product, up to the global players who have a big pipeline for clinical trials. We are serving them all.
So if prefilled syringes, for example, arriving in Monza, manufactured in our new building 4, which is concentrated on cold chain material flows, assembly in 228. So the truck will be docked on our loading dock. We have special tubes which are blown up to close the gap between the outside temperature and the 228 environment temperatures to avoid increase of temperature in the material flow. And that really gives us the opportunity to transport from the truck to storage, to manufacturing, assembly of prefilled syringes, back to the secondary packaging cabins, back to pick and pack, and then for shipping to the docks where we can confirm 228 degrees Celsius.
This new concept of reusable shipper boxes enables us to reduce the waste that we generate by recycling everything from A to Z, and we intend to reduce almost a ton by week. And that is just for the Fisher Basel and the Fisher Weil am Rhein site. The pilot project in itself globally enabled us to reduce by 240,000 kilos of waste, which is almost a total aircraft workload.
We are here for our patients, we are here for our clients. It's not that we just have a job from 7 to 5. We really believe in what we are doing. We supply hope. What we do matters, and that motivates us every day to do what we do under pressure, which is sometimes hard. But when you see patients where we delivered hope to it with a new medication and they survive and we were involved in that, that's a great thing and makes me very happy.